8 o'clock hour. Now we have new details this morning on a fatal crash in southwest Albuquerque that happened just before 8 last night on Pajarito Road, just west of Coors. Bernalillo County Sheriff's deputies say they have identified the driver, 51-year-old Manuel Martinez of Albuquerque. Officials say Martinez was driving at a high rate of speed when he overcorrected and crashed into a utility pole. He was pronounced dead at the scene. The cause is now under an investigation, but officials say speed does appear to be a factor.